Well, with the cooler weather, snow is falling in the North Carolina mountains. Take a look at these ski, what is this, Cataloochee Ski Area. Mm-hmm. Resorts are opening up there. So this is in the Great Smoky Mountains, which opened today for the early ski season. Sugar Mountain also opened today. Appalachian Ski Mountain opens November 18th. And Beach Mountain will hold their opening day on November 19th.